Thank you. we were all shocked by the murder of a Ravenstorm student. Our break was almost over, and the buses were bringing us back to school. When Jerry and I arrived, he said something rude to Alfie, the janitor. Jerry never came back to his room that night. We all took flashlights and started a search. I was the one who finally found him. He was lying in a hallway as white as snow. A boot track nearby reminded me of the janitor's shoes. And the school faculty cooperated with the police, but their findings surprised everybody. They said it was an accident. Jerry was my friend. So I played detective and started investigating on my own. I found Jerry's things in the attic room where Alfie lived, and they were splattered with spots of dried blood. Alfie is clearly the killer.
I'm just the school janitor, but I saw the murder. It was that upperclassman, Chucky, I think. He pushed the other boy down the stairs and watched him die. He looked so calm.